Yeah, 2 stars now. Fuck me. Fuck, man. Oh my god, this is like the retardedest mission ever, man. Wear a helmet. Alright, it's time. Hopefully I do not miss the wheels. Alright, I missed the wheels. And wait for the damn police to go away. Don't turn around. Oh, what? Oh my fucking god, man! Oh my god!
You got lucky, buddy!
Oh my god. Dude, piss me off. Alright, bitch. What the fuck, man? I could've just done that? Alright, it's only 1 star. Alright, this is gonna be hard. It's turning around. Oh, okay, good. Oh, man. Wow, if I knew I could just open the door this whole entire time for the past 20 minutes, I would have done it a long time ago. I did not know. Now you guys know. If you guys ever do this mission or attempt to do it or whatever, struggle, there you go. Just open the door. Stop the truck and just, or the van. Oh man. Oh. Damn. That was like the most frustrating part of the game so far. And I should really download this game to YouTube right on now before. Once I finish this mission, and I'll go back to my safe house and save. Man, I was getting so frustrated, and then I hit that car, because I'm mad. Lester.
Hey, Les. I got the good night guess.
That's everything we need. I'll put up word that the score is ready to go.
Alright. Now I just need a taxi. Or not. Should I finish this? I don't know if my camcorder has...
Now we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take.
Oh.
Simple.
I think I have enough. Maybe.
Listen to Lester. Pay attention to the information he gives you and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. It's not going to be an issue because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you did. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop the present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep. No problem. Take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Gus, Kareem, you got the van.
Oh.
See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. Waiting on you, kid. You got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
So what kind of people we working with, man?
Don't worry about the crew. Worry about yourself.
Look, homie, I'm gonna look after my shit. It's just I'm curious.
Well, the guy coming inside with me is tough. The driver and hacker, they ain't so good. But you know how much of Madrazo's money am I meant to give away, huh?
Shit, it sounds reasonable.
And we'll find out just how reasonable in a couple hours.
Yeah. I got this. Me, my driving is pretty good, I think. Pretty good. See my stats in my driving. Get away. Driving, almost max, too far away.
Alright, this is it up there. There's a way through the site, up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Hello? Exterminator's here. Hey, there ain't no one around. Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can boot it.
Thank you.
Not yet. That was it. They're going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I just wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Let's do this! Come on!
I got this scavenger here.
It's dark in here.
Bikes. I got fast bikes. No one said scream. we're clear of the cops for right now. We'll stop at the end of the river, and we'll get the bikes into the truck.
Who's driving this? Oh, man, that was, my heart was pounding so fast, man.
Waiting on you, kid. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
Damn, that's how I roll, guys.
Alright, people.
My first heist.
They're gonna be looking for a crew. I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold. That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, alright?
Alright.
Okay. Huh?
Diamond hard. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video for now. I've been playing this game for about 6 hours, 6 hours and 30 minutes. I already paid him off. That's what's up. Crew cut. $636,000. Lester cut. $342,000. And the crew. Yeah. It's like payday.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, alright?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Nisha, I gotta go, alright? I'm gonna change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Is this my house? Well, my house is like next to the... next to the strip club the whole entire time, and I didn't know that? Yeah, that's pretty dang. If you go in the bathroom, you heal right away. I don't know how that's possible, but okay. Everything in this game sometimes doesn't make sense. Something is, I mean...